No, I'm making the mayo. I'm just putting our regular distilled vinegar because I do not like the apple cider flavor in my mayo. So I'm just putting 1 teaspoon. So I just used all natural distilled white vinegar.
There's another thing.
Oh, lemon juice. Teaspoon dry mustard. Where's 1/4 teaspoon? There it is. Let me find my dry mustard. Yes. 1/4 teaspoon of ground mustard. So let me take that off. I use black salt, it makes it taste more like the best foods, I think. Gives it that eggy flavor. Okay. The oil comes in. So I'm going to add 1 whole cup of oil to the mix. A little at a time. Use that when I put it in. So you mix it, then you start adding. Soy milk. Because I think it's a little bit thick. But it's approximately that.
Thank you.
needed a bigger container. Bigger container, but I also don't like to use up so much space in my fridge. I've made this before, and I can tell you it tastes just like best foods mayo. And it almost filled up the jar. There's a little room for more. So I could have made it in that one. Yeah, I'm gonna wipe it off now. Okay. So then, pretty darn good.